I am not a liar. I have killed thousands. I have fed more drug fiends than the top three pharmaceutical companies combined. I have stolen children from parents, wives from husbands, wiped out entire generations. But lying? That I have never done. The rest are offenses against humanity. Lying is an offense against yourself. I am the head of the Santa Blanca organization, which you call a cartel. I had a dream. I dreamed of a land where we could grow our own coca, produce our own cocaine, where we could run our business free from interference from the police, the government, the army, the Yankees. In my dream, a woman's voice asked me,
"Sueño, mijo, what if you had your own country?"
Like Moses, I led my people to the promised land, Bolivia. We came here. We bought the coca fields. What we couldn't buy, we took. We bought the police, the military, the judges, the politicians. We were on the verge of becoming the government itself, on the razor's edge from fulfilling my dream. Of creating a narco state. The nation of Santa Blanca.
Stay alert, ghosts. Move there.
Roger.
That truck has shit we need in it. Don't blow it up. We rattled somebody's cage. That LT's getting away. That truck's trying to get away.
I'm engaging Tangos. Got him.
We good? Shit got close for a second there.
Maintain your position. Combo truck secure. We'll send the location of the radio gear to the rebels.
Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Katari. We'll get it done. Go activate that rebel radio transmitter and help them get out the good word.
Going to be a lot of SB once we do. Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done. Dig in. The cartel's going to hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Buenas.
Go.
Roger.
Maintain your position.
Yo, we got hostiles.
Hola, mi gente. I need you to know that things in Bolivia are not as bad as they seem under the heel of the cartel. While we still live, we can take back our land.
We got cartel Sicario troops engaging us.
Rebels are gonna give Santa Blanca hell after this.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
That's one down.
Just hold on, man. I'll be right there.
People can only be equal when the colony is forced to bone them.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Contrary to the lies spread by
we good? Shit got close for a second there.
To care for our fellow men. We will give to our neighbor in need the food from our plate when our bellies are full. No.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Roger that. Moving. Target acquired. I got a narco over here.
Point him out.
By the ruins.
See a second target. Spotted another tango.
Relax, we're still good. Yo, cartel gunman.
Tell me where.
By the church.
I got a third.
Get back before they make you.
Mm-hmm. baby makes three.
All right, down. They're gonna see you. That was fucking close. We got a Sicario. Close to that stack of tires.
Got another Tango. Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Rally up, people.
A copy. Moving.
Hold your position.
I copy. We got company. Stay sharp. Hey, we got a narco.
I don't see him.
Front of the church.
I've been wanting one of these.
Yo, we got hostiles.
I got a third target. I got eyes and a sniper. Here's target number five.
I got a Sicario over here, in the church. Hang back, that Tango might spot you.
Roger. Let me get in position. Roger. Target acquired.
Got it. Moving. Copy. Target marked.
Round just missed him. He's looking for the source.
Puta madre, todos agachados, cabrones. Nos están atacando.
Keep it quiet. They know we're here.
¿Qué chingados esperas? ¡A partir de la madre con todo! ¡Vamos a enseñarles quién manda! ¡Disparen!
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Se quedan por aquí, cabrones.
Stay there.
Copy.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy. Dropped him. Opening fire.
Rally on me.
Moving.
Clear on this side.
¡Ey! ¡Ey! ¡Abre la puerta, compa! ¡Open the door!
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country, somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias. Got another tango. Got another tango.
I got a narco over here.
We're cool, yes, we're cool.
Take a look.
Target spotted. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Thank you.
Moving to position. Copy. Target marked. He's down. All right, we're all clear.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later. This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool. This document mentions an UNIDAD captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an UNIDAD firebase. Hold your position.
Roger.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Clear.
I need you there.
I copy.
Sniper up in the tower.
Okay, all clear. I got eyes on a Jenny. We got tangos, danger close. We got a grunt all by his lonesome. There, at the checkpoint.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Thank you.
Move there.
Roger. Eyes on a grunt. He's alone. In the bunker.
Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Who else?
Hey, a Unidad soldier.
Point him out.
In the bunker.
Si me saca de acá tendrá mi agradecimiento eterno. Escucha, brother. Vamos, brother, haga su trabajo. Ten. Nosotros llevamos un día sin poder. A ver si no se va a hacer. Escucha, nadie me escucha. Estoy aquí solo y rodeado de enemigos. Déjenos ir, usted puede.
¡Puerta!
¡Hay alguien ahí! ¡Alguien!
We got a grunt all by his lonesome, right in the bunker.
Esta es una zona militar.
Hang back before they spot you. Eyes on an Unidad grunt. The dump. Where else?
Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
Check it out. Weapons case. Ah, I can use this.
Oiga, what the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead.
Mierda! You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo!
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Yeah.
Rally up, people.
Roger that.
Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's go.